How to transfer everything from an old OnePlus to new OnePlus. Hi everyone, it's Sophia to assist you today. Without any delay, let's jump right in. First, open clone phone app. Make sure this is enabled. And if this is your old phone, simply click on this is the old device. Send data option, which is on the left. After you click on it, you'll find QR scan option. Simply scan QR code from another phone. Simply open another phone, same device, and then click on new device, and then click on OnePlus again on top. From here, your QR code will be shown. Simply scan it from your another phone and it will be linked. Simply select the files you want to share and you're good to go. This is how to transfer everything from an old OnePlus to new OnePlus. Thank you for joining me today. If this video helps you out, please leave a like and subscribe for more. Got a question or want to suggest a topic? Comment below. I'm Sophia signing off. Until next time.